You've made it to the middle of the week. Your job's a real grind. You got a splitting headache. What you need is something to get you out of your Wednesday slump.
America's watching ABC.
Next, it's Sid.
Who asked you?
If I waited for somebody to ask me something, I'd never speak.
And on anything but love.
You were a hooker.
Marty's got it all wrong.
Do you love him?
I really do.
Too bad he's mine.
It's good and evil.
America's watching ABC.
Get over the hump tonight.
Thursday, a friend's in trouble.
I think I killed someone.
I'm going to charge you both as accessories.
To what?
Murder.
Richard Crenna and James Earl Jones are pros and cons. Then, the kidnapping was traumatic enough, but making the case would take a mother's courage.
I know. You took my little girl.
FBI, the untold stories, and...
They're selling dope in front of little kids. That's great.
Lieutenant Bonnell's trainee befriends a drug-pushing grandma.
This is the lie.
American Detective Thursday.
Look at this car. Look at it again. Look at this offer. Look at it long enough to actually read it. Look what's parked in your driveway. Look at it again. Look both ways as you cross the street to your Subaru dealer. Wait, look at our logo first.
Friday.
Parting is such sweet sorrow.
There's our Julia. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Urkel directs Shakespeare. On Family Matters. Then a family this big must have dinner on time.
You made it.
Piece of cake.
Step by step. Then Larry's new home puts him in the poorhouse.
I love what you've done with the place.
On Perfect Strangers. And Maggie hears a frowner on Baby Talk.
This is wet. Sure, if you're Mary Poppins.
It's all new Friday. Saturday.
Even a fine wine needs to be aged before it's uncorked. I'm ready to be uncorked, Angela.
They're in over their heads on who's the boss, then.
Maggie Malone, consumer watchdog.
Between your ears with Jason Siebel.
Will competition come between Jason and Maggie?
Fine.
Fine.
Growing Pain Saturday.
I'm Ted Koppel. Later tonight, a Nightline exclusive. Tapes and photographs of Oliver North in Iran negotiating an arms for hostages deal.
This is Joan London.
And Charles Gibson.
Tomorrow, what has unification cost the German economy and the spirit of its people?
Also, Betty Ford's message to women with addictions. Plus, Don Johnson and Melanie Griffith on Good Morning America.
Stay tuned for SIBS next.
Named Amos. He loved the ocean, and he loved the smell of sea air, and he was so very excited to be here, and he built a boat. He was riding on the waves, and all of a sudden, he rolled over,
and he falls in the water.
I'm Neil Patrick Harris.
Gaetano believes that reading can be fun for the entire family, adventurous and magical. Support Gaetano's family literacy concern. You can read, teach someone in your family, and travel to exciting new worlds. Whenever you open a book, you open your mind.
Talking to me?
From now on, you can get our juicy original hamburger for just 59 cents.
They gonna give any cheese with that?
Our delicious cheeseburger is just 69 cents.
Say it again.
The McDonald's hamburger, just 59 cents. The McDonald's cheeseburger, just 69 cents. You'll love the change at McDonald's.
We're there.
Good evening, I'm Randy Warren. Coming up on Night Watch at 11, a Florence man in Saudi Arabia tells of missile attacks just yards from his home. Patriot missiles were fired this evening, intercepting several Iraqi Scud missiles. 25-year-old Stevie Graham of Lake City was killed this morning when his car flipped over. A passenger in the car was injured. The war in the Gulf is creating long hours for a company in Mullins. SOPAC is supplying troops with food, and a cold front is moving into the area. Cold temperatures tonight. The latest news, weather, and sports at 11.
Jim McGee. and 13 Eyewitness News, when everything depends on it.
Sponsored by the Jeep and Eagle Division of Chrysler Corporation, a leader in four-wheel drive and all-wheel drive technology.
Hey! What's got you crackers so excited?
Take a wild guess!
You can talk?
A wild cracker!
Oh, it's Kraft's spreadery cheese snack.
That's part of it, pal!
This good boy shares what he has with the rest of his class. This bad boy doesn't. There's only one Jeep Cherokee Sport. Save $700 on new 1991 Jeep Cherokees.
Don't you wish you'd bought the video cassette of Lady and the Tramp when you had the chance? Now it's gone, and time is running out to add Cinderella to your collection. But you still have a chance to own two of Disney's most delightful animated classics, The Magical Peter Pan and the Academy Award-winning The Little Mermaid. Still available, but only for a limited time. Don't let Peter Pan and The Little Mermaid get away.
Butterball turkey cold cuts, any way you slice it, they're delicious. Butterball ham, Butterball bologna, or Butterball smoked turkey breast. They're up to 98% fat-free and all Butterball. So any way you slice it, it's
delicious.
This is Nicorette. Nicorette is nicotine gum. And Nicorette is available only from your doctor. Ask your doctor whether Nicorette is right for you.
It was a sinus as well as a head cold.
Lead weights in my face, all through here. It eventually gets in my head. It felt like a clogged drain.
It was time to go down with a cold.
Last year, 7 million people discovered Coadvil.
Coadvil just cleared everything up.
It was like the lead weights had just gone away.
My sinuses were clear.
The headache was gone.
I was not drowsy with Coadvil at all.
Try Coadvil, and the next cold won't seem so bad.
Coadvil, advanced formula for cold and sinus relief.
The showdown in the Gulf. As the battle continues to rage, watch full coverage of the latest developments tomorrow on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.
Monday, Murphy takes her job and shoves it.
You're not thinking about jumping ship.
Is it really over?
The fat lady has sung and she's gone out for donuts.
Murphy Brown, Ben, Farrah Fawcett, and Ryan O'Neal.
He's a moron.
In the hottest new comedy of the year.
You're just thinking of it.
They're just trying to be good sports. It's a special night of laughs Monday.
The CBS Classic 3-Day Weekend, coming in February. Three reminders from a leader in four-wheel drive and all-wheel drive technology. One, don't try this without the advantage of four-wheel drive. Two, don't try this without the advantage of all-wheel drive. And three, don't try one or two without the advantage of Jeep or Eagle.
Just head for Vail, Colorado and the Sun and Alp Hotel, and you'll get a taste of champagne powder snow and the richest Bavarian cream pie this side of Innsbruck. So if you go, get your skis waxed up and put your Visa card down. Because at the Sun and Alp, they take fun seriously, but they don't take American Express. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
Oh, L-E-S-T-L-E-S, Nestle's makes the very best.
I need something chocolatey.
Nestle's quick.
And it's gotta be something from Nestle.
Catch some rays.
Island of will continue.
Monday. My father-in-law is dating an exotic dancer who is a quarter of a century younger than he is.
More power to you, sir.
I may need it.
Evening say. Then, when Elizabeth gets her license, will it put a dent in the Major's career?
Some damn fool has destroyed my MJ.
Major Dad, it's all new comedy Monday.
This is CBS.
Even my good friend.
Robert Duvall in his finest role is Augustus McCrae.
I'd like the chance to shoot at an educated man once in my life.
Lonesome Dove is brought to you by PD State Bank. Where others have branches, we have roots. By Gray's Furniture, 1650 East Palmetto Street in Florence. And by your number one Toyota dealer in the PD, Toyota of Florence. I love what you do for me, Toyota.
Gray's liquidation sale going on now. Our complete stock must go before January 31st. Owners are retiring, so bring your own truck and take advantage of a sale of a lifetime. Everything is 50% off.
Chairs, sofas, recliners, lamps, prints, bedroom suites, flower arrangements, coffee tables, end tables, mattresses, water beds.
Gray's Furniture, 1650 East Palmetto, near the airport. Open Monday through Saturday till 6.
Kathy Timmons, news you depend on along the Grand Strand.
A new high-output 4-liter engine. Anti-lock brakes. And exclusive shift on the fly, full-time four-wheel drive. Make Jeep Cherokee the ultimate vehicle for the hustle and bustle of everyday life.
Save $700 on new 1991 Jeep Cherokees.
The guy said, Annie, you're a pop secret popcorn lover, so you should know we inspect our kernels for quality. I say, this is a strange conversation, but you've got my attention. They said, for example, small kernels don't pop up big enough. Wrong color, they might not pop up at all. Only half the kernels are right for Pop Secret. That's why it always pops up so light and fluffy.
Pop Secret, perfect popcorn is our passion.
I'm developing a passion of my own.
Cars in the world is right around the corner.
We need a break.
We need a break.
A Big Mac?
Yeah, a Big Mac.
Fries?
Yeah, large fries.
An icy cold medium Coke.
Oh, give me a break.
Everything, all of it from now on, $2.99.
$2.99 from now on?
Are we getting a break?
Yeah.
A Big Mac, large fries, and a medium Coke, all for just $2.99. That's incredible.
Nah, that's my McDonald's.
Presentation of ABC Sports.
It affects all of us.
Sure, it's important to the economy.
You're going to end up hiring one of these children.
You need education to get through life, period.
I remember just trying so hard to listen to what everybody was telling me. And I wanted to do it right. I really did.
So many kids get lost.
You have to ask yourself, how much are our children worth to us?
Right now, IBM is working with school systems across America. We're donating equipment. IBM's people are volunteering their time to tutor students. And above all, we're creating new ways for computers to help teachers teach and better prepare young people for the world they're about to inherit.
The kids need to hear that we care about them.
Well, you know, I say, how was school? Did you have fun at school today? She says, oh, yeah.
Ocean, and I want to especially study dolphins.
I'm not without hope.
Allison's only 4, but she still has jobs around the house that we expect her to do, like putting away her toys. She's learning accountability, and she's going to take that responsibility with her into the classroom. Education wears many, many faces.
Wow. We're on your side for education.
The Bullets' Purvis Ellison on Beat the Pro, tonight on News 7.
Over the years, America has established itself as a giant among exporting countries. That's good. But every year since 1975, we've imported more than we've sent abroad. That's not good. A negative balance of trade costs jobs and hurts our entire economy. As one of our leading exports, however, America's agricultural abundance can help offset the imbalance. It's not easy, not with more and more foreign governments subsidizing their farm production on the world market. But the American farmer is among the most productive in history and stands ready to help rebuild America's export business, literally from the ground up. At the Archer Daniels Midland Company, we're proud of our long-standing relationship with the American farmer, and we're committed to continue to seek out new markets for America's agricultural abundance all over the globe. Because the way we see it, there's a lot hanging in the balance.
We are the spark in the engine.
They're coming around already.
Who's the boss? And it's new time Tuesday.
Yeah.
In 1862, the average American farmer fed 5 people for 1 year. Today, he feeds more than 90. Not just Americans, but people around the world as well. Obviously, as a leading processor of food ingredients, we at the Archer Daniels Midland Company couldn't survive without the American farmer. But then, neither could you.
Imagine your refrigerator with bigger door shelves for bigger bottles, with leftovers left in quick-serve trays for leftover space. More space, nearly 27 cubic feet, and a door in the door for things you use more. Imagine GE's Space Center 27.
This week with David Brinkley will continue in a moment.
Sunday.
This is the 44 Automag.
Clint Eastwood is Dirty Harry. Parental discretion is advised.
Go ahead.
Sudden impact. Sunday.
Make my day.
Let's get together now. It's time to stop and care about the things we love so much. Let us see the air. Yeah, we're with you, cause we care too. Someone still can.
At Anheuser-Busch, our environmental philosophy is based in the belief that we must preserve our natural resources for the generations to come. 100 years ago, we began by recycling grain as animal feed. Today, we're the world's largest recycler of aluminum cans, recycling over 90% of what we use, saving resources and energy. And in the future, our commitment to a quality environment will continue.
We're with you,
because
we get to.
A pledge and a promise from the Anheuser-Busch Company.
What's in a name for the new O's Stadium? Monday at 6.
1918, a small team of GE engineers set a new high-altitude record for an aircraft engine. What made it unusual was that they did it without an airplane. Back then, no plane could fly high enough to test a new turbo-supercharged engine. So they did the next best thing. They hauled it 14,000 feet up Pike's Peak. Fits and starts, this remarkable new engine roared to life. And it is the same ingenuity and team spirit that has brought GE from America's first jet engine to the world's most advanced.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you look out the left side of the cabin, you'll see Pike's Peak.
Which proves when people work together, there's no telling to what heights they can soar.
Today, ABC Sports gets revved up with an auto racing doubleheader. First, Karts Fest take to the streets of the Mile High City for the Texaco Haviland Grand Prix of Denver. Then, the world's top drivers hit the track in their ultimate test of skill. It's the final challenge in the International Race of Champions. It's all today on ABC Sports.
It's a late-night bistro and a banquet hall for 50. It's a GE Monogram kitchen with GE Monogram appliances of such dramatic beauty and original style, they have no equal. So with Monogram appliances, your kitchen can be everything you ever dreamed it could be. Because you may call it a kitchen, but at GE, we know it's really your living room.
Is something we can all be proud of. It's not only America's biggest industry, it's the most productive system of its kind in history.
That's very good. How do you know so much about food?
Well, my dad's a great teacher.
Considering how abundant food is in this country, it's easy to see why some people take it for granted. Fortunately, a lot of other people don't. ADM, supermarket to the world.
We're going.
General Schwarzkopf officially leaves the Army this week. Now, by viewer request, the interview that had everyone talking.
On 2020, Friday.
25 million Americans don't have the skills they need to get better jobs, and 1 out of 8 is functionally illiterate. It's time to take action. Watch Revolution at Work, Saturday.
At GE, we just had an idea that could help eliminate pollution from the atmosphere. An idea that could save power plants 3 million tons of coal a year and 1 million barrels of oil. Introducing GE's Energy Choice lights. If we all change to these lights, we'd save our resources, and you'd save enough on your electric bill to all but pay for the bulbs. New GE Energy Choice. No wonder the light bulb is the symbol for a brilliant idea.
Yes. I'll have the grilled chicken.
All right. The filet, medium, please.
Sounds good. I'll have the same. Medium rare.
Just salad, please.
Oh, vegetarian?
Yes.
Me too. Now, we've got something you really ought to try.
Now it's possible for restaurants to offer an array of new and appealing entrees to their vegetarian customers, thanks to an innovative new food made from vegetable-derived protein and natural ingredients. It's low in fat, cholesterol-free, and even contains dietary fiber. And it's so versatile, it's at home in many recipes.
Thank you.
And the vegetarian patty. Thank you. Sure.
New vegetable protein foods from the Archer Daniels Midland Company.
So, do you like it?
Trust me, that's a yes.
ADM, supermarket to the world.
Monday, what lies ahead for the people of the Soviet Union? And drivers beware, America's most dangerous bridges. And later in the week, Whoopi Goldberg on Good Morning America.
Look what I just bought.
Another cookbook.
This one's special. Low-salt, low-sugar recipes. You know, for the kids.
What a mom.
I try.
Well, then you've got to try this.
Simply Jif,
a low-salt, low-sugar peanut butter. It's new.
Introducing Simply Jif. With 50% less added sugar and salt than any leading regular brand. And a whole lot of fresh roasted peanut taste.
Never thought it would taste this good.
This is one for the book.
New Simply Jif. Another wholesome choice for choosy moms.
This is our vision of what a luxury sedan should be. Not because it offers rich leather and anti-lock brakes, but because it comes standard with an airbag on the driver's side and the passenger side as well. Creating a luxury sedan where even peace of mind is shared. The new 929. The first luxury sedan from the new Mazda.
It just feels right.
I'm about to ask a total stranger if he would compare the new Eagle Nacho Cheese Tortilla Chips with the other leading brand. Excuse me, stranger. Have I ever seen you before in my life? Would you mind tasting the new Eagle Nacho Cheese Tortilla Chips? Good, eh? And now the other leading brand?
I like these.
You've got to compare. You're ruining the commercial. Jack. Jack.
I don't care, Tony. I love these.
And there you have it. Scientific evidence that certain persons prefer Eagle. New Eagle Nacho Cheese. You're going to love them.
You've made it to the middle of the week. Your job's a real grind. You got a splitting headache. What you need is something to get you out of your Wednesday slump.
America's watching A, B, C.
Next, it's Sid.
Who asked you? If I waited for somebody to ask me something, I'd never speak.
And on anything but love.
You were a hooker.
Marty's got it all wrong.
Do you love him?
I really do. Too bad he's mine.
It's good and evil.
America's watching ABC.
Get over the hump tonight.
Thursday, a friend's in trouble.
I think I killed someone.
I'm going to charge you both as accessories.
To what?
Murder.
Richard Crenna and James Earl Jones are pros and cons. Then, the kidnapping was traumatic enough. But making the case would take a mother's courage.
I know. You took my little girl.
FBI, the untold stories, and...
They're selling dope in front of little kids. That's great.
Lieutenant Bunnell's trainee befriends a drug-pushing grandma.
This is the lie.
American Detective Thursday.
Look at this car. Look at it again. Look at this offer. Look at it long enough to actually read it. Look what's parked in your driveway. Look at it again. Look both ways as you cross the street to your Subaru dealer. Wait, look at our logo first.
Friday.
Parting is such sweet sorrow.
There's our Julia.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Urkel directs Shakespeare. On Family Matters. Then a family this big must have dinner on time.
You made it.
Piece of cake.
Step by step. Then Larry's new home puts him in the poorhouse.
I love what you've done with the place.
On Perfect Strangers. And Maggie hears a frowner on Baby Talk.
This is what... Sure, if you're Mary Poppins.
It's all new Friday. Saturday.
Even a fine wine needs to be aged before it's uncorked. I'm ready to be uncorked, Angela.
They're in over their heads on who's the boss, then.
Maggie Malone, consumer watchdog.
Between your ears with Jason Siebel.
Will competition come between Jason and Maggie?
Fine.
Fine.
Growing Pain Saturday.
I'm Ted Koppel. Later tonight, a Nightline exclusive. Tapes and photographs of Oliver North in Iran negotiating an arms for hostages deal.
This is Joan London.
And Charles Gibson.
Tomorrow, what has unification cost the German economy and the spirit of its people?
Also, Betty Ford's message to women with addictions. Plus, Don Johnson and Melanie Griffith on Good Morning America.
Stay tuned for SIBS next.
A mouse named Amos. He loved the ocean, and he loved the smell of sea air, and he was so very excited to be here, and he built a boat. He was riding on the waves, and all of a sudden, he rolled over, and he falls in the water. I'm Neil Patrick Harris.
Gaetano believes that reading can be fun for the entire family, adventurous and magical. Support Gaetano's family literacy concern. You can read, teach someone in your family, and travel to exciting new worlds. Whenever you open a book, you open your mind.
Talking to me?
From now on, you can get our juicy original hamburger for just 59 cents.
They gonna give any cheese with that?
Our delicious cheeseburger is just 69 cents.
Say it again.
The McDonald's hamburger, just 59 cents. The McDonald's cheeseburger, just 69 cents. You'll love the change at McDonald's.
We're there.
When?
Good evening, I'm Randy Warren. Coming up on Night Watch at 11, a Florence man in Saudi Arabia tells of missile attacks just yards from his home. Patriot missiles were fired this evening, intercepting several Iraqi Scud missiles. 25-year-old Stevie Graham of Lake City was killed this morning when his car flipped over. A passenger in the car was injured. The war in the Gulf is creating long hours for a company in Mullins. SOPAC is supplying troops with food, and a cold front is moving into the area. Cold temperatures tonight. The latest news, weather, and sports at 11.
And 13 Eyewitness News, when everything depends on it.
Sponsored by the Jeep and Eagle Division of Chrysler Corporation, a leader in four-wheel drive and all-wheel drive technology.
Hey! What's got you crackers so excited?
Take a wild guess!
You can talk?
A wildcracker!
Oh, it's Kraft's spreadery cheese snack.
That's part of it, pal!
This good boy shares what he has with the rest of his class. This bad boy doesn't. There's only one Jeep Cherokee Sport. Save $700 on new 1991 Jeep Cherokees.
Don't you wish you'd bought the video cassette of Lady and the Tramp when you had the chance? Now it's gone, and time is running out to add Cinderella to your collection. But you still have a chance to own two of Disney's most delightful animated classics, The Magical Peter Pan and the Academy Award-winning The Little Mermaid. Still available, but only for a limited time. Don't let Peter Pan and The Little Mermaid get away.
Butterball turkey cold cuts, any way you slice it, they're delicious. Butterball ham, Butterball bologna, or Butterball smoked turkey breast. They're up to 98% fat-free and all Butterball. So any way you slice it, it's
delicious.
This is Nicorette. Nicorette is nicotine gum. And Nicorette is available only from your doctor. Ask your doctor whether Nicorette is right for you.
It was a sinus as well as a head cold.
Lead weights in my face, all through here. It eventually gets in my head. It felt like a clogged drain.
It was time to go down with a cold.
Last year, 7 million people discovered Coadvil.
Coadvil just cleared everything up.
It was like the lead weights had just gone away.
My sinuses were clear.
The headache was gone.
I was not drowsy with Coadvil at all.
Try Coadvil, and the next cold won't seem so bad.
Coadvil, advanced formula for cold and sinus relief. Thank you.
The showdown in the Gulf. As the battle continues to rage, watch full coverage of the latest developments tomorrow on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.
Monday, Murphy takes her job and shoves it.
You're not thinking about jumping ship.
Is it really over?
That lady has sung and she's gone out for donuts.
Murphy Brown, Ben, Farrah Fawcett, and Ryan O'Neal.
He's a moron.
In the hottest new comedy of the year.
You're a dirtbag, you know that?
They're just trying to be good sports. It's a special night of laughs Monday.
The CBS Classic 3-Day Weekend, coming in February.
Three reminders from a leader in four-wheel drive and all-wheel drive technology. One, don't try this without the advantage of four-wheel drive. Two, don't try this without the advantage of all-wheel drive. And three, don't try one or two without the advantage of Jeep or Eagle.
Just head for Vail, Colorado and the Sun and Alp Hotel. And you'll get a taste of champagne powder snow and the richest Bavarian cream pie this side of Innsbruck. So if you go, get your skis waxed up and put your Visa card down. Because at the Sun and Alp, they take fun seriously, but they don't take American Express. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
Oh, N-E-S-T-L-E-S, Nestle's makes the very best.
Monday.
My father-in-law is dating an exotic dancer who is a quarter of a century younger than he is.
More power to you, sir. I may need it.
Evening say. Then, when Elizabeth gets her license, will it put a dent in the Major's career?
Some damn fool has destroyed my MJ.
Major Dad, it's all new comedy Monday.
This is CBS.
Even to my good friend.
Robert Duvall in his finest role is Augustus McCrae.
I'd like the chance to shoot at an educated man once in my life.
Lonesome Dove is brought to you by PD State Bank. Where others have branches, we have roots. By Gray's Furniture, 1650 East Palmetto Street in Florence. And by your number one Toyota dealer in the PD, Toyota of Florence. I love what you do for me, Toyota.
Gray's liquidation sale going on now. Our complete stock must go before January 31st. Owners are retiring, so bring your own truck and take advantage of a sale of a lifetime. Everything is 50% off.
Chairs, sofas, recliners, lamps, prints, bedroom suites, flower arrangements, coffee tables, end tables, mattresses, water beds.
Gray's Furniture, 1650 East Palmetto, near the airport. Open Monday through Saturday till 6.
Kathy Timmer. News you depend on along the Grand Strand.
A new high-output 4-liter engine. Anti-lock brakes. And exclusive shift on the fly, full-time four-wheel drive. Make Jeep Cherokee the ultimate vehicle for the hustle and bustle of everyday life.
Save $700 on new 1991 Jeep Cherokees.
The guy said, Annie, you're a Pop Secret popcorn lover, so you should know we inspect our kernels for quality. I say, this is a strange conversation, but you've got my attention. They said, for example, small kernels don't pop up big enough. Wrong color, they might not pop up at all. Only half the kernels are right for Pop Secret. That's why it always pops up so light and fluffy.
Pop Secret, perfect popcorn is our passion.
I'm developing a passion of my own.
Cars in the world is right around the corner.
We need a break.
We need a break.
A Big Mac?
Yeah, a Big Mac.
Fries?
Yeah, large fries.
An icy cold medium Coke.
Oh, give me a break.
Everything, all of it from now on, $2.99.
$2.99 from now on?
Are we getting a break?
Yeah.
A Big Mac, large fries, and a medium Coke, all for just $2.99. That's incredible.
Nah, that's my McDonald's.
Presentation of ABC Sports.
It affects all of us.
Sure, it's important to the academy.
You're going to end up hiring one of these children.
You need an education to get through life, period.
I remember just trying so hard to listen to what everybody was telling me. And I wanted to do it right. I really did.
So many kids get lost.
You have to ask yourself, how much are our children worth to us?
Right now, IBM is working with school systems across America. We're donating equipment. IBM's people are volunteering their time to tutor students. And above all, we're creating new ways for computers to help teachers teach and better prepare young people for the world they're about to inherit.
The kids need to hear that we care about them.
Well, you know, I say, how was school? Did you have fun at school today? She says, oh, yeah.
I want to especially study dolphins.
I'm not without hope.
Allison's only four, but she still has jobs around the house that we expect her to do, like putting away her toys. She's learning accountability, and she's going to take that responsibility with her into the classroom. Education wears many, many faces.
Wow. We're on your side for education.
The Bullets, Purvis Ellison on Beat the Pro, tonight on News 7.
Over the years, America has established itself as a giant among exporting countries. That's good. But every year since 1975, we've imported more than we've sent abroad. That's not good. A negative balance of trade costs jobs and hurts our entire economy. As one of our leading exports, however, America's agricultural abundance can help offset the imbalance. It's not easy, not with more and more foreign governments subsidizing their farm production on the world market. But the American farmer is among the most productive in history and stands ready to help rebuild America's export business, literally from the ground up. At the Archer Daniels Midland Company, we're proud of our long-standing relationship with the American farmer, and we're committed to continue to seek out new markets for America's agricultural abundance all over the globe. Because the way we see it, there's a lot hanging in the balance.
We are the spark in the engine, the switch in the night, a voice in the dark from a million miles away.
We are the beats and the slash, the flicks and the flash. We are the heat, we are the good things. You hear and see, we bring good things alive.
Dean Witter believed in priorities.
Know why your clients are saving.
know why they're investing.
Okay, come on, folks.
At some point, it's college. Later on, retirement. But Dean Witter knows that often the highest priorities are all the things that happen in between.
Is there anything else you want?
Just the first dance.
There are many ways to measure success.
We measure success one investor at a time.
Tuesday, Michelle wants to be just one of the girls.
Hey, what are we going to do now?
Whole house on its new night. Then
Cody and the Dream Coat.
It's a big night for rock and roll.
Our entertainers will win them over. They're coming around already.
Who's the boss? And it's new time Tuesday.
In 1862, the average American farmer fed 5 people for 1 year. Today, he feeds more than 90. Not just Americans, but people around the world as well. Obviously, as a leading processor of food ingredients, we at the Archer Daniels Midland Company couldn't survive without the American farmer. But then, neither could you.
Imagine your refrigerator with bigger door shelves. For bigger bottles. With leftovers left in quick-serve trays for leftover space. More space, nearly 27 cubic feet. And a door in the door for things you use more. Imagine GE's Space Center 27.
This week with David Brinkley will continue in a moment.
Sunday.
This is the 44 Auto Man.
Clint Eastwood is Dirty Harry. Parental discretion is advised.
Go ahead.
Sudden impact. Sunday.
Make my day.
Resources for the generations to come. 100 years ago, we began by recycling grain as animal feed. Today, we're the world's largest recycler of aluminum cans, recycling over 90% of what we use, saving resources and energy. And in the future, our commitment to a quality environment will continue.
We're with you, 'cause we
get to. A pledge and a promise from the Anheuser-Busch Company.
What's in a name for the new O's Stadium? Monday at 6.
1918, a small team of GE engineers set a new high-altitude record for an aircraft engine. What made it unusual was that they did it without an airplane. Back then, no plane could fly high enough to test a new turbo-supercharged engine. So they did the next best thing. They hauled it 14,000 feet up Pike's Peak. Fits and starts, this remarkable new engine roared to life. And it is the same ingenuity and team spirit that has brought GE from America's first jet engine to the world's most advanced.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you look out the left side of the cabin, you'll see Pike's Peak.
Which proves when people work together, there's no telling to what heights they can soar.
Today, ABC Sports gets revved up with an auto racing doubleheader. First, Cart Specs take to the streets of the Mile High City for the Texaco Haviland Grand Prix of Denver. Then, the world's top drivers hit the track in their ultimate test of skill. It's the final challenge in the International Race of Champions. It's all today on ABC Sports.
Oh.
its grand central station. It's Carnegie Hall. It's a late-night bistro and a banquet hall for 50. It's a GE monogram kitchen with GE monogram appliances of such dramatic beauty and original style, they have no equal. So with monogram appliances, your kitchen can be everything you ever dreamed it could be. Because you may call it a kitchen, but at GE, we know it's really your living room.
Agriculture is something we can all be proud of. It's not only America's biggest industry, it's the most productive system of its kind in history.
That's very good. How do you know so much about food?
Well, my dad's a great teacher.
Considering how abundant food is in this country, it's easy to see why some people take it for granted. Fortunately, a lot of other people don't. ADM, supermarket to the world.
We're going.
General Schwarzkopf officially leaves the Army this week. Now, by viewer request, the interview that had everyone talking.
On 2020, Friday.
25 million Americans don't have the skills they need to get better jobs, and 1 out of 8 is functionally illiterate. It's time to take action. Watch Revolution at Work, Saturday.
At GE, we just had an idea that could help eliminate pollution from the atmosphere. An idea that could save power plants 3 million tons of coal a year and 1 million barrels of oil. Introducing GE's Energy Choice Lights. If we all change to these lights, we'd save our resources, and you'd save enough on your electric bill to all but pay for the bulbs. New GE Energy Choice. No wonder the light bulb is the symbol for a brilliant idea.
Yes. I'll have the grilled chicken.
All right. The filet, medium, please.
Sounds good. I'll have the same. Medium rare.
Just salad, please.
Oh, vegetarian?
Yes.
Me too. Now, we've got something you really ought to try.
Now it's possible for restaurants to offer an array of new and appealing entrees to their vegetarian customers, thanks to an innovative new food made from vegetable-derived protein and natural ingredients. It's low in fat, cholesterol-free, and even contains dietary fiber. And it's so versatile, it's at home in many recipes.
Thank you.
And the vegetarian patty.
Thank you.
Sure.
New vegetable protein foods from the Archer Daniels Midland Company.
So, do you like it?
Trust me, that's a yes.
ADM, supermarket to the world.
Monday, what lies ahead for the people of the Soviet Union? And drivers beware, America's most dangerous bridges. And later in the week, Whoopi Goldberg on Good Morning America.
Look what I just bought.
Another cookbook.
This one's special. Low-salt, low-sugar recipes. You know, for the kids.
What a mom.
I try.
Well, then you've got to try this.
Simply Jif,
a low-salt, low-sugar peanut butter. It's new.
Mmm.
Introducing Simply Jif. With 50% less added sugar and salt than any leading regular brand, and a whole lot of fresh roasted peanut taste.
Mmm, never thought it would taste this good.
This is one for the book.
New Simply Jif, another wholesome choice for choosy moms.
This is our vision of what a luxury sedan should be. Not because it offers rich leather and anti-lock brakes, but because it comes standard with an airbag on the driver's side and the passenger side as well. Creating the luxury sedan where even peace of mind is shared. The new 929. The first luxury sedan from the new Mazda.
It just feels right.
I'm about to ask a total stranger if he would compare the new Eagle Nacho Cheese Tortilla Chips with the other leading brand. Excuse me, stranger. Have I ever seen you before in my life? Would you mind tasting the new Eagle Nacho Cheese Tortilla Chips? Mmm, good, eh? And now the other leading brand?
I like these.
You've got to compare. You're ruining the commercial. Jack?
I don't care, Tony. I love these.
And there you have it. Scientific evidence that certain persons prefer Eagle. New Eagle Nacho Cheese. You're gonna love them.
You've made it to the middle of the week. Your job's a real grind. You got a splitting headache. What you need is something to get you out of your Wednesday slump.
America's watching ABC.
Next, it's Sid.
Who asked you? If I waited for somebody to ask me something, I'd never speak.
And on Anything But Love.
You were a hooker.
Marty's got it all wrong.
Do you love him?
I really do. Too bad he's mine.
It's good and evil.
America's watching ABC.
Get over the hump tonight.
Thursday, a friend's in trouble.
I think I killed someone.
I'm going to charge you both as accessories.
To what?
Murder.
Richard Crenna and James Earl Jones are pros and cons. Then, the kidnapping was traumatic enough, but making the case would take a mother's courage.
I know. You took my little girl.
FBI, the untold stories, and...
They're selling dope for little kids. That's great.
Lieutenant Bunnell's trainee befriends a drug-pushing grandma.
This is the lie.
American Detective Thursday.
Look at this car. Look at it again. Look at this offer. Look at it long enough to actually read it. Look what's parked in your driveway. Look at it again. Look both ways as you cross the street to your Subaru dealer. Wait, look at our logo first.
Friday.
Parting is such sweet sorrow.
There's our Julia. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Urkel directs Shakespeare. On Family Matters. Then a family this big must have dinner on time.
You made it.
Piece of cake.
Step by step. Then Larry's new home puts him in the poorhouse.
I love what you've done with the place.
On Perfect Strangers. And Maggie hears a frowner on Baby Talk.
This is wet. Sure, if you marry Poppins.
It's all new Friday. Saturday.
Even a fine wine needs to be aged before it's uncorked. I'm ready to be uncorked, Angela.
They're in over their heads on who's the boss, then.
Maggie Malone, consumer watchdog.
Between your ears with Jason Siebel.
Will competition come between Jason and Maggie?
Fine.
Fine.
Growing Pain Saturday.
I'm Ted Koppel. Later tonight, a Nightline exclusive. Tapes and photographs of Oliver North in Iran negotiating an arms for hostages deal.
This is Joan London.
And Charles Gibson.
Tomorrow, what has unification cost the German economy and the spirit of its people?
Also, Betty Ford's message to women with addictions. Plus, Don Johnson and Melanie Griffith on Good Morning America.
Stay tuned for SIBS next.
Named Amos. He loved the ocean, and he loved the smell of sea air, and he was so very excited to be here, and he built a boat. He was riding on the waves, and all of a sudden, he rolled over, and he falls in the water. I'm Neil Patrick Harris. Gaetano believes that reading can be fun for the entire family, adventurous and magical. Support Gaetano's family literacy concern. You can read, teach someone in your family, and travel to exciting new worlds. Whenever you open a book, you open your mind.
The local, very simply, has vanished. One of our stories at 11.
In the right hand.
Tartar Control Crest. The dentist's choice is the easy choice.
Well, aren't you going to congratulate me?
Talking to me?
From now on, you can get our juicy original hamburger for just 59 cents.
They gonna give any cheese with that?
Our delicious cheeseburger is just 69 cents.
Say it again.
A McDonald's hamburger, just 59 cents. A McDonald's cheeseburger, just 69 cents. You'll love the change at McDonald's.
I'm Randy Warren. Coming up on Night Watch at 11, a Florence man in Saudi Arabia tells of missile attacks just yards from his home. Patriot missiles were fired this evening, intercepting several Iraqi Scud missiles. 25-year-old Stevie Graham of Lake City was killed this morning when his car flipped over. A passenger in the car was injured.